pipes at the same time. Pull the center one back just a little bit. Drill a 1/4 inch hole through the end of the pipe.